The father of a man missing for more than a week now is pleading for help in the search. Honolulu police say Tyler Wechsler, a U.S. Marine, was last seen Friday, April 7th, in Waikiki. They say he may be emotionally distraught and driving a white 2003 Jeep Liberty. He's described as 5'6" tall, weighing 160 pounds. His father tells us they're following several leads and asks for the public's help.
We're deeply concerned that he's just not just, he's more than just missing, possibly that something happened, and we just want any information. We don't care how or who else is involved or whatever happened. We just care about getting Tyler back.
Paul Wechsler says Tyler has several tattoos. If you see him, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.